Violence against girls and women affects their well-being. It affects their well-being to the extent that they cannot participate fully in their daily lives. It affects them personally, it affects their family, it affects the general community, and it affects the country they live in. Thus, for me, ending gender-based violence is non-negotiable because I want to live in a world that's inclusive, happy, fair, and productive.